All right, so I'm gonna make this brief. Kaya was a good fish, and she always seemed like the stronger one of the bunch. I came home today after work, and I think she'd gotten trapped under some new features I'd installed, and she wasn't alive when I got home, so the one that was always ready to come say hi to me when she saw me and always had a good strong appetite wasn't alive and kicking anymore. So rest in peace. And we miss.